bylaws moving forward. The Vanguard. We used to call the Vanguard a newsletter. I think we have to start calling it a magazine. And the work that Paul G., Victoria, they're all laughing because I still can't pronounce his last name. Victoria, Rich, have done to make that Vanguard a state-of-the-art magazine. I think they deserve a round of applause.
Just one point of information. When the audited financial statements are done, I will be putting in the Vanguard comparison of 2014 and 15, so it will be up in the Vanguard as soon as that's approved.
CSEA, I mentioned it. I'll just mention it quickly. We're meeting with their leadership. We're looking to partner and to do some kinds of things on campus that make sense for students and all of us. So let me explain that $231,000 check that we got from the college.